When heroin is in water, the heroin molecule stays stuck to each other and just float about in clumps. But when you add citric acid to the water, it dissolves the heroin. That is, it breaks it down into individual molecules. One hydrogen atom, which has a positive charge, is pulled off the citric and it floats free. It's this hydrogen atom which makes the water acidic. This free hydrogen atom floats in the water until it comes near a heroin molecule. When it does, it's attracted towards the nitrogen atom on the heroin molecule. This gives the heroin molecule a positive charge. Now that the heroin molecule is positively charged, it's attracted to the water. So it's pulled free. It becomes a single molecule, fully dissolved in the water. The chemical reaction is speeded up if you add energy. This is what happens when the solution is heated. But once all the heroin's dissolved, adding more citric just increases the number of hydrogen atoms in the water. There's no heroin for it to be attracted to. This doesn't increase the amount of drug in the water, but it does make the solution more acidic and potentially more damaging to veins.